overall security situation in the valley is very good. The most of the terrorist Tanzims, their target leadership has been targeted and eliminated. Today there is hardly a leadership of terrorist which is able to operate in the valley. That in itself is the result of the all the security forces and civil administrations concerted and synergized effort. So I can say of today, the situation today is improving with every passing day. There is the peace in the valley and there is normalcy in the valley.
Sir, you are saying that there is peace and normalcy in the valley, but recently we have been seeing that the number of ceasefire violations by Pakistan Army on the line of control have started increasing, and every day there is news. So what is Pakistan doing, and how is the army countering it?
Exactly the point. Because there is peace and normalcy in the valley, Pakistan is wanting to disrupt it, and he is now wanting to infiltrate more terrorists into the Indian territory, and that is the reason that he is wanting to support this infiltration. Pakistan Army is doing ceasefire violations on the line of control so that the infiltrators can be entered into Indian territory. So that is the reason for ceasefire violations going up. But this ceasefire violations of Pakistan are being replied to in a very, very befitting manner. And the terrorist launch pads, which are full as of today also, the attempts are being made on the line of control every day for infiltration, which are being foiled by Indian Army. And Pakistan Army is abetting and supporting the infiltration in terms of housing the terrorist, guiding them onto the line of control, and using Pakistan Army's armaments to generate ceasefire violation so that the terrorists can infiltrate into the Indian territory.